What is up, friends? Welcome back to The Badass Times. My name is Matt, and today we're checking out the first teaser trailer for Thor, Love and Thunder. It is finally here, 2.5 months away from the release date of what could be, very well be, arguably the most anticipated film of the year, could be the biggest film of the year, even bigger than Doctor Strange. I've had high hopes for this ever since it was announced that Taika Waititi was coming back to direct it, who helmed... he's one of the greatest working directors out there right now. He helmed Thor Ragnarok, which I consider in my top three MCU films ever. Up there with up there with Winter Soldier. And so I'd go Thor Ragnarok 3, Captain America Winter Soldier number 2, and Infinity War number 1. Those are my top three MCU films right off the top of my head. But Ragnarok is... so damn good, so funny, so original, almost like a throwback to like 80s cartoons, like Sunday morning or 90s Sunday morning, Saturday morning cartoons. What am I even saying? But anyway, I've been waiting all day for this. I think it's been over 10 hours since this teaser trailer dropped. Of course, when it dropped, I wasn't at home, so I had to wait all day. Been salivating at the mouth to get to this. So happy. It's finally time to watch this. I've heard nothing but great things. Been trying to avoid spoilers all day. Ever since I saw that first screenshot on YouTube, I was like, holy shit, it's here. Then I saw everybody's things starting to pop up on Facebook and Twitter and Instagram. So been dying to watch this all day. No time to waste. If you're new to the channel, hit the subscribe button below. Give me a like, a share. Leave me your thoughts, anticipations for this movie in the comments. Let's get to it before I pass out because I am exhausted. Yeah, here we go.
But once used for battle.
Oh, don't skip ahead.
These hands were once used for battle. Now they're but humble tools for peace.
Was he planting?
I need to figure out...
what is that?
Exactly who I am.
Forrest Gump!
I want to choose my own path.
Yes, Star-Lord, hell yeah. What a genius move by putting Guns N' Roses in this.
Heroing days are over.
Was his boat being drugged by goats? Remember that Zeus, I guess?
Remember what I told you. You ever feel lost?
Hell yeah.
Just look into the eyes of the people that you love. Not me.
What? Just listening.
Oh, yeah. Natalie Portman. Hell yeah. Rock and roll. Wow. That was an awesome teaser trailer. What a great choice of music. Classic Guns N' Roses, Sweet Child of Mine. That's one of my favorite songs of all time. I'm sure it is many of your songs, favorite songs of all time too. Wow, there's so much going on there. So you got Guardians of the Galaxy, Natalie Portman's Mighty Thor, if that's what they're going to call her. She's coming back. You know, she wasn't even in Thor Ragnarok. She skipped that one. She was in, of course, in the first two Thor movies. Who else did we see there? Wow. That was a lot taken. We did not see Christian Bale's villain character. I cannot remember his name. Gorr or something? Gorr? Wow. Yeah. As always, Chris Hemsworth looks like a badass. Looks cool as hell, funny as hell. You add in one of the other funniest actors out there working today, and you know, superstar power, Chris Pratt, him, the amount of the back and forth they had in Infinity War and Endgame, you know, stole those movies. Like, Thor himself stole, I wouldn't say Infinity War, but definitely Endgame. I mean, he just took over that movie. And it's so funny, right at the beginning of it, he's doing, looks like he's training or something. And I don't know if everybody caught this, but he's like doing a Forrest Gump take. He's got the full beard, and just like in Forrest Gump, he's got the big trucker hat. And it almost looked like the Bubba Gump shrimp hat for a second, but I don't think it is. But yeah, how great would it be when he's in that training scene right there for them to be playing with the same song from Forrest Gump when Forrest Gump's running across America? Yeah. Damn, that looks so good. Okay. Now, my favorite film, my most anticipated film of the year right now is Top Gun Maverick. But Thor, Love, and Thunder may be tied with it or may be number one now. What about you guys? You know, leave me your thoughts in the comments below of, is Thor, you know, was it already high up on your list? Is it now your most anticipated? Did you even know there was new Thor coming out? I noticed a lot of people I work with did not even know there was a new Thor movie coming out. They didn't even know Christian Bale's the villain. They didn't know Chris Pratt was coming back from Guardians of the Galaxy. Oh, speaking of Guardians, how much of Drax will we get? Because I know Dave Bautista had kind of a run-in with Marvel Studios and Disney, and there's rumors he's been, you know, that he's, you know, left the series, left the MCU, but I don't think so. But you didn't even see him talk. He was standing in the background in one shot. And what is the funny, somebody tell me in the comments below, the funny guy from Thor Ragnarok that's played by Taika Waititi. I cannot remember his name. He's also in Endgame. He's sitting on the couch playing video games with Thor. Korg, that's his name. Man. What an amazing teaser trailer. I'm trying to think, what else do we see in here that we didn't expect? Oh, like I was going to say about Guardians, there was no Gamora. I wonder if she will show up. It'll be interesting. Because, you know, one version of Gamora is alive. One Gamora, you know, tragically is dead after Thanos threw her off the cliff in Infinity War. So it's going to be... Damn, that movie looks good. I'm about to rewatch this probably, you know, 50 times before I go to sleep tonight. But anyway, I guess that's enough of me rambling. Okay, if you liked my reaction, if you liked my thoughts on the trailer, my rambling, tired thoughts, please hit that subscribe button below. Give me a like, give me a share, and as always, have a great night, have a great week. Whew, getting ready for The Northman Thursday. That's going to be one of the best movies of the year, too. Anyways, once again, leave me your thoughts in the comments. Hit that subscribe button. See you guys next time. Bye-bye.